at this.
You just described homeless people, aging hipsters, and Matt Dunn.
One of them is 5'10", wearing a black coat. You're standing next to him.
It is polite to know.
Oh my God, I love him!
So Julian is not dead, or until he dies. So I was thinking, what if he does die? No, maybe that's how we do it. That's how we'll begin now. He'll be a big fan and then make a
decision. Oh my God!
Doing anything other than packing up our dorm room? We have to be out of here right after finals, which is
No, I have this obviously in doubt.